There are three new members to the National Toy Hall of Fame.
Oh!
That's right, the National Toy Hall of Fame.
And they are?
They are. New York announced American Girl Dolls is one of them.
Mm-hmm.
The board game Risk. Did you ever play Risk?
Risk.
Didn't seem like your kind of game. I picture you more of a Candyland and Chutes and Ladders.
Oh, yeah, and Trouble.
Yeah.
Like Trouble and Sorry.
They were inducted yesterday. Among the 12 finalists included Cabbage Patch Kids, Battleship. How is Battleship not in the Toy Hall of Fame? And Billiards, which seems like an adult game to me, but okay. American Girl Dolls was created in 1986, while Risk was first published in the U.S. in 1959. The museum also included as the third toy, sand.
What?
The museum argued that sand may be the most universal and oldest toy in the world.
Really?
With all the toys out there, sand, really?
Yeah, that's surprising.
Stupid. You should go pound sand.
Ha!
Those are the three toys inducted this year into the Toy Hall of Fame.
I still don't know what Risk is. I'll have to Google that.
You never played Risk?
I don't think I can't envision it. Like, yeah. I guess
it was more of a 70s kind of thing.
What is
70s,
it?
70s,
80s. Is it like a Monopoly thing?
No, it was like war. It's kind of like you're at war with the other side.
Oh, yeah, no. Then it's not what I'm thinking of at all.
No, nothing you'd be interested in. Barbie was nowhere near the battlefield.
I gotcha.
Yeah.
But a Cabbage Patch doll.
She was busy shopping.
I had so many of those. And then American Girl dolls. I didn't play with those, but my oldest daughter, she was really big into those for a while when she was younger.
Did you play a Battleship?
Like we do on an app. We get together in like the family free apps. Me, Danny, and Emmy. Oh, it gets
you,
bad.
You play it on an app?
Yeah, it
oh,
gets
wow.
bad.
All right, cool.
It gets ugly. We are so competitive.
Well, of course there's an app for that. By the way, we have an app.
Yes, we do.
Yes, we do. Just go download it and put it on your phone. It's Gator Country 101.9, just like the radio station.
That's right. Just find us, and we'll be there.
And you sank my battleship.
You know I did.